Going on, everybody? It's Wise Wolf, and obviously we're back in Wasteland 3. I believe we had to go in here. I don't recall for what. It's been a while since I recorded. Also went and bought a bunch of ammo.
Oh, look! This time the Marshal sent substitutes to shake us down. Well, you stand-ins get one warning. Fuck off or get fucked up.
Yeah. We just want to talk to McTavish.
Yeah? Well, McTavish doesn't want to talk to you. And you just used up your one warning. Fuck 'em up, boys.
Okay. Ow. Poison. Ah! I really gotta stop sending my sniper in first. Really dumb of me. Get him. Good. High armor. Okay. Oh. Okay. On that. Take a lot of its health away. Crap. Alright, well. Oh, he gets plus 30% on that. Blinded. Messed up the electronics. Alright. So, defend yourself. Take care of this asshole. Oh, he doesn't have enough. He's sick. Okay. In that case, let's hold up with you. Got 81 on that guy now. Ben. Stupid dog, you made me look bad. Hi. Crap. What? Just deploy a turret on me. I think Lamb can do that too. Okay. whole lot of good spots here. I want to hit the cat. That's my issue. Alright. Definitely don't want to hit Chuckles either. Alright. Never mind then. I guess we'll go back to this. For the best. Nothing. His ass off. Take care of that little problem. The only one you can reach. Works for me. Glad I saved up those points. Yes. Take everything. Okay, well, I'm just gonna put that away then. Box, absolutely. Could have turned it off, but I think we did fine. Failure lock picking possible. Come on, McTavish. Make us break the door down.
Oh, wait, dude. Guns are cheap, but a good door is unreplaceable. All right, come in. But I'm no helpless in here, I'm warning you.
We heck are you? You're the ones who survived the Dorsey ambush. You killed Isaac Reed and his rich kid pals. You're bloody ruthless.
What?
Bollocks. I'm screwed.
We have information that you've been working for the Dorsey.
What? Don't talk pish. I don't know what you're talking about, mate. Leave me alone. Don't you know? I'm under Farm Brygo's protection. You can't touch me, pal.
I I like that. Really? So if we shoot you now, Brygo's going to jump out of nowhere and stop our bullets. Wanna see that?
Huh? No, I mean, if you shoot me, then he's gonna...
Mm-hmm.
Ah, what a load of shite. This ain't fair. Everybody shuts on me, everybody. Okay, okay. Looks like you got me at a disadvantage, so let's make a deal, eh? You push flaps drop me enough to skip tune, and I'll tell you what I can.
You either talk to us or take to the marshal. Request.
Ah, damn it to hell. I'm not going back to the stocks, no way. Fine, I'll spill your muggy desert trash. Okay, yeah, I let the Dorseys in the city, and I'm glad I did. Least I could do after the Patriarch put me in the pillories. Asshole froze my bloody face off. I got a career worm and no should be. Of course I wanted some revenge, wouldn't you?
Hmm. Yeah, did Brygo have anything to do with the Dorsey attack?
What? No, no way. Why would they think that? Mr. Brygo had nothing to do with us, nothing.
Hmm. Bet you get more colds off. I bet you get colds more often than you're used to.
All the time? How'd you know that?
Psychic powers. But no, let's be more scientific about this. Here's your nose to help stop germs getting into your system. Got no nose and no hairs, so nothing to stop them anymore.
Bloody hell, that's another thing the Patriarch owes me for my health!
To get revenge on the Patriarch, who let Dorsey's pillage the town and murder dozens of innocent civilian.
I didn't know that's what they were going to do. I just thought they were going to kill Buchanan.
What the hell kind of accent is
that? That's Scottish. I'm Scottish. See? Scottish plate, Scottish logo, everything Scottish. The MacTavishes were the kings of Scotland once again.
This sounds like you're eating a sock.
Look at right, Scottish. I learned it from your video Braveheart, which was right there when they made Scotland. It's going to be right.
Okay.
Because I found the tape and I burnt your car, so it could be a wee bit warped.
What did you do to deserve that punishment?
I know, right?
No, no. We're asking what you did to end up there.
Oh, well, I was buying some wholesale medicine for Gadji when all of a sudden the marshal jumped out of nowhere and grabbed me. Say I'm buying me intent to sell or some shite. I tried to tell him, I'm no selling it. I'm getting out of Huawei every purchase of an oil change at my shop, but the barbags can't see the difference. So they dragged me off to the pillories. I mean, I'm busted for charity, I ask you. 99% sure those guys took my buy and sold it themselves too. Fucking marshals, they should stay on the inside of the law.
You saying the marshals are corrupt?
Are you kidding me? This is a bear shot in the woods. Of course the marshals are corrupt. They work for the Patriarch, don't they? And he's the most corrupt tallywash of them are. You think he's the great feather who takes care of the people of Colorado? Ah, that's shite. He takes care of the people who take care of him. That's it. Now the rest of us peons are just here to keep the machines running. That's why I ended up working for Brygo. How he's a crook too, but he doesn't pretend he's no. Not like some people I could name. What are you going to do with me?
I mean, he won't be safe in custody, considering he was selling drugs. Had his face frozen off. That's a damn-ass lie. But either kill, or let him go and ask for a reward. And then I'm gonna raid this place anyway, so...
And I thought the Marshals were bad, alright, fine here. But it's got the bloody dogs.
Should have probably just arrested him. Mission critical item. Yeah. Ooh, it increases mechanic skills.
The name's MacTosh, and I'm for Glasgow. Shit, that's not it. Lick me, Bobag. Sod. Heed you, Jimmy Good. Hey, you've a face like a scalped horse, you dobar. Aye, that'll do.
Well, hell, Rangers. Now we know just where that sumbitch leader of the Dorseys is hiding. Let's head there as soon as we're ready.
Right. Is that it? Is that everything?
Whoa there, Red Hats. What's the rush, huh?
Why don't you tell your old pal Charlie what you found out from McTavish?
Sure. You're right. He left Dorseys into the city and he said he acted alone.
Well done, Red Hats. Thing is, maybe I made it sound like I could get you into the back, but I can't without Mr. Brygo's say so. Go talk to him. Tell him what you found out, and I'm sure he'll be open to a deal. Don't mention me, though. Thanks. So, what'd you do to that poor bastard McTavish?
Why don't you go look and find out?
Now, why would you be like that to your good pal, Charlie? All right. I'll head to the machine shop and clear up any mess you left. Nothing but a favor between friends. You should go on upstairs and talk to Mr. Brygo. See you later, Red Hats.
Oh, I caught you.
I love dancing
in this place.
We're just friends.
Talk.
Ah, Rangers. I get the feeling this isn't a social call. I understand you had a little talk with McTavish. And I want you to know I'm as appalled as you are that he let the Dorsey's into the city. He served me well. But, well, he's always been an idiot. Now, what do you want to talk to me about? In my profession, you can't be too trusting with new friends. I had you followed. It won't happen again.
Yeah. I don't know. Not. That means you knew his plan. I wonder what Daisy'd say or do with that.
Is that a threat? Are you suggesting some kind of deal? I'm not admitting I know anything about Delgado, but what did you have in mind?
Yeah, you know what? We're gonna sweep it under the rug. I mean, we might be at... You know what? Yeah. Give him to us or we kill you.
I don't respond well to threats, Rangers. If you want to die, my capos and I will oblige you. Or maybe you'd like to suggest another way forward.
Don't make deals with criminals.
Then you're useless to me. Come on, Capo. Show them how we do it in Vegas.
Holy shit, bro. Seizing initiative. Your squad has a chance to take the first combat turn. Higher initiative. Okay. Increase your speed and sneak shit. Kwan. He's got some beef on him. Holy shit. About to go down.
You a shooter or a digger?
Thank you. 75% chance. Inflicts bleeding. Okay, we were out of combat, and now we're back in combat? I don't... Not enough AP. Okay. Fend. Well, we got rid of Big Boss. So. Yep, of course she's down. Still didn't even get a turn. I mean, you're my best shot. That's right, he's too close. Oh, don't hit the cat. Stop it.
I'll box your ears.
Apparently. Jeez. Holy ballsack, man.
Too bad if you didn't want my other gun more.
Sit back. Kid kitty. Damn right. I gave that to him. Oh, God, I hate that. Alright, so Smiggles and Chuckles both have levels. Ooh, SMGs.
Plains Drifter, this is High Roller. Plains Drifter, this is High Roller. Checking in.
This is Plains Drifter. I read you, High Roller. Been a while. How's it going over there in the heart of civilization?
Incompetent underlings, nosy cops, restless natives. You know, the usual.
Likewise. Anything serious?
Nothing that won't blow over. Is this as good?
Glad to hear it. Anything you want me to tell the others?
Just tell them. Stay in touch. We gotta stick together. Am I right?
Crap. I didn't even get to heal Lucia. Lucia? Lucy? Yeah, Lucia, I was right the first time. Get that best.
Get away from me.
I feel like that was a non-target. Like, okay, I guess the prostitutes are involved in this. Never mind. I should have got that guy though. Can't use it? Oh, balls. Hey, robot. Good job, Lamb. He needs 6. He has 4. Attack our robot. Don't attack our robot. Actually, yes. Perfect. Yes, absolutely. All right. Spigs, on the other hand, he ain't looking so good. Is that the handgun? Oh. Smeagol's probably gonna go down. Oh, and so is Lucia. Just straight up punching that robot. Holy crap, dude. That hurt a lot. That's the DJ bot? Well, he missed all of his attacks. Apparently, he wasn't feeling the beat. Thank you. I guess we'll defend. Out of range. This guy also out of range. Okay.
Get out of my bar.
Nah. Make a bigger threat right in front of you. That'll at least increase his hit chance, if nothing else. We'll have to heal her up afterwards. I knew this was going to be a hard fight going in, but... Holy shit! Can't pick her up anymore. That's not good. Hold on. Do that. Oh, he needs four. He only needs three for this. So, get the fuck out of here. Yes! Murder! He also needs this. There we go. Defend. Thyself. He's gone down a few times, so.
I'm back.
All right, time to loot everything. I feel like that was the best option. Urge? Hello. What? Known to the world. Come on, lockpicking level 5. What? Snakes can go here. Chuckles. Lamb. Juan. Sia.
Target acquired.
You know what? Use your precision. Okay. Are you serious? Lady. Oh boy. Yep, she's gonna get... Oh dear. He didn't even care. Okay. Yeah, he's got a lot of armor. Good luck with him. Guess we should have healed Major Tomcat. Wait him out. Don't beat his ass. Thank you. We got some serial killers over here. Yeah. Oh no! No! Oh, he's gone. Major Tomcat is dead. know what? That's why those things are so expensive. Oh, that's right, I got AP for every kill. I forgot about that. And I just murdered a bunch. Ah, glorious. I accidentally set that up. Oh, perfectly.
I know some marshals that could benefit from these.
Oops. Not attack. Keep doing that. Yeah, medical crate.
Smell that? They've been making chicken masala.
All the comforts of home. Three balls for a quarter. Replay 99,000. Okay. Clearly some weapons racks here. Excuse me. I have a pretty high lockpicking skill. I'm definitely glad that I do.
Hey, what's the matter? You want to join the outfit, but you ain't got the lingo? Well, congrats, jabroni, because you've come to the right table. The gangster's got the diction, got everything you need to know. It don't matter if you're a bag man or a button man, we'll have you talking like a made man in no time. So grab a cannoli and pull up a chair, and let's get you mobbed up.
I forgot we get experience for him. Like, even though we destroyed the turret, the fact that he is using his skill to disable the generator. Yeah. Nerd stuff level 4. Okay. Urch. Sorry, hold on. There's a safe back here. And a bunch of other shit. Lockpicking level 6. Boom shakalaka. Confetti grenade? Every way except it explodes in a shower of confetti. Harmless prank unless you count giving your friends a heart attack. Interesting. Level 3 modding. 1 modding. Okay. I got a bunch of stuff that I can be selling. Skill book. Sneaky shit. Okay. So that's gonna be Chuckles. We can increase his sneaky shit more. Urch. There you are. Hey, buddy. Oh god, we have a lot. Marshall looks, he's in his mid-30s.
Hey, Delgado. Bet you thought Daisy forgot all about you.
Quan! That was one heck of a shootout, from the sound of it. Are these the Rangers?
Right. Daisy Santos.
Good old Daisy. Always takes care of her people. I appreciate you coming in here to bust me out. Never imagined a single squad could outgun Brygo's whole army. I bet you could teach the marshals a thing or two.
How'd you get captured?
I've been keeping an eye on Brygo for a while. He's a survivor, Likes to play both sides to make sure he always wins. After the Dorsey raid, I started asking questions about the club. Well, I guess I got too close to the truth. They grabbed me, dragged me in here and locked the door. Took my weapon and everything. Good thing you came along.
Did they hurt you?
Nah, they know better than to hurt a marshal. Though, after all this, I'm starting to think maybe I should have known better. And don't tell my wife I said that.
Well, what are you gonna pay me to keep quiet?
Huh? Quan, always the kidder. You are kidding, right?
Don't worry, Delgado. Your secrets are safe with me.
Not with me. Head to the door when you're ready.
Will do. Hope I see you again, Rangers.
Oh. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. So, I wonder if I can cheese this then. See that. Oh, okay. Never mind. They thought about that apparently. Huh? So my haircut, not wrong. All right. Cool. See if we can get out of here. There's a question mark.
Dirty and cramped, and I pitched through a hole in a truck bed.
That's just, like, so authentic and real. And, like, I've never had a real experience like that. I am so jealous.
Isn't you hear the part about pitching through a hole? You're fucking out of your mind.
Okay. He didn't have anything on him. But he was part of the problem.
So. Leave us alone! Don't touch us, you monsters!
Are you really gonna fight us? That's not even cover. That's cover. There you go. Okay. Forgetting to use this ability. I also keep forgetting to heal Lucia. What? Don't. There is no need for that. She was non-combative. Oh. Almost out of ammo for him. Stop there and
thanks.
I'll see y'all next time. Later.